reality show with one bathroom, one toilet, one mirror, seven people, one toilet, and one roll of toilet paper.
Poopy is next. Okay, explain your name to everybody in America, Poopy.
Well, it says Poop.
And then my last name is Peep.
Tell us your name.
My name is Bubbles.
Tell us your name.
My name is Cole Gate.
Name, please.
Liza Soul.
Name, please.
Herb Allison's.
Name, please.
Liz Turing.
Name, please.
He's a little shy.
What's your
Razor.
Name? Got it?
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
Razor just came out to me and started shooting some soap all over me.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river and we see the British come. And then we fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river and we see the British come and there must have been 100.
Everybody knows that all the guys here just think I'm so fabulous.
First elimination. Let's see how everybody
voted. I voted for Herb.
I voted for Herb.
I had to vote for Pooh.
I voted for Herb.
I voted for Herb.
I voted for everyone except
Herb. Okay,
Herb.
Herb. Please take your thing. Flush.
It's gotta flush it.
Ooh, flush boy.
Don't leave. Get out.
Later, Herb.
Yeah.
Woo!
I'll be right back.
I'm gonna wipe my seal on you.
Don't!
Guys, I think you did a poo. Guys, I think you did a poo, guys. Oh, dang.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Can you please go behind the curtain for a second?
No.
It's really hard for me to do this.
It's okay. You can do this.
I can't do
no,
it.
No.
I can't do it.
You can continue right here.
Look, I believe you.
Can you please just go into the shower? I cannot.
Razor, you got this.
You have to be a man. We will eliminate you.
Man up!
We've all done
you
it
don't
before.
Do this thing.
You're gone.
Everyone hoops.
Think about when you were 6 years old and your parents were in the room.
It's okay.
Oh my goodness!
I cannot do it.
No!
You just did that.
What are you doing in front of us?
You told me!
Not everyone's ready for someone who poops in front of other people.
So, we're just sitting there doing our own thing, right? Everybody's doing what they're supposed to be doing.
Ridiculous.
And Razor decides he's going to go to the bathroom in front of all of us.
It was really uncalled for and unnecessary. I feel violated.
I thought that my eyes are scarred. I'm scarred.
Stay in your closet.
There's no doubt. I know who I'm voting out next time. Razor. It's Razor.
Everybody
hear from us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't. He doesn't know how much everybody hates him for it, but man, he stinks.
He literally smells bad.
Yeah. When he pooped, I smelled it, and I heard it, and I was scarred.
Time for the second elimination. Poopy, show us your vote.
I voted for Bubbles.
I voted for Bubbles.
I voted for Cole.
Raise your hand if you voted for Cole. Raise your hand.
Everybody voted for Cole because I did.
I voted for Bubbles. And
you voted for
Bubbles.
Cole. Both of you, flush and get out.
in much longer in the house with people. I mean, people are pooping all over the place. Ray has pooped twice since we've been here. And Liza, she's pooping in the sink. I mean, who does that? I mean, I don't even poop. And sometimes I'm kind of discouraged because I can't poop, but it's just so disgusting.
Okay, so I think it's ridiculous that everybody's saying that I was pooping in the sink, okay? That is ridiculous. Who poops in sinks? Ray's pooped like 10 times.
What you doing?
You know that girl Liza?
Ew.
You know how she pooped in here? I'm just cleaning it up.
Time for a third elimination. I voted for Liza.
Well, you know what? I voted for you, Liz. Like,
so he's your
you
boyfriend.
Don't even take poops. What kind of person doesn't take poops?
Don't judge me.
I voted for Liza.
Well, I also voted for Liza.
You're a failure. You should just leave. You go.
What? Someone forgot to flush and it wasn't me.
Yeah, it was me. I pooped. We're getting close to the end. This is our next elimination. Okay, first vote. Poopy. Liz. Well, I voted for Ray. Okay.
Why?
Poopy, please flush the toilet.
You know what, I just really began to think you were cute, but after you pooped and didn't flush...
I didn't do it! I did it!
Flush it.
Hi! Hey!
You guys!
I knew it! I knew it!
No! It wasn't me! I promise!
She pooped!
I'm...
Liz poops!
How many times have
Liz
you
poops!
Myself? It wasn't
Liz
me!
Liz poops!
It's not, I don't...
Liz poops!
I promise, I don't...
Poops! Liz poops! Liz poops!
Okay, so the twist ending is all the former castmates are going to return and they're going to vote to see who wins.
What?
Yeah. Okay, the first member of our jury, Her. Her, who are you voting for to win?
I'm going to go with Razor.
I am voting for Liz Tree.
Who do I want to win? Ray.
And the winner is...
Yes! You
flush it.
Right, do you want to do this together?
Team flush.
Whatever.
I voted for you.
Thanks.
So did I. Forever. For everybody's kiss.
I'll never forget you guys.
Oh, get out of my house!